is 3-point bony relation. This is the distal humerus. Olecranon is lying this. This is the medial epicondyle. Medial epicondyle, lateral epicondyle, olecranon. You can see it is completely dislocated. This is a case of elbow dislocation. Patient fell from the bed with on the outstretched hand. So elbow dislocate posterior and laterally. The 3-point relation is, this is medial epicondyle, this is lateral epicondyle, this is olecranon lying here. So it is in flex position. So first what we do is, in prone position patients, we just give a gentle traction. First thing to do is relocate the favor of Marikin. Very good, very good. Eat again.